Hi! Grayley's On the Move number 10 is the stair step card with 3 steps. The largest die from On the Move number 10 immediately die cuts a complete card or page of a mini album. The largest die still fits through an A5 die cutting machine. Cut an A4 sheet lengthwise at 14 cm. Use non-permanent tape so the die doesn't shift. Die cut the first half with your die cutting machine. Move the die and the cardstock and die cut the other half. Besides the basic shape, there are 2 extra layers to dress up the card. For a mini album, you can use pictures as the second layer. The outer layers have a smooth edge. The second layers have a stitch edge. The largest of the 2 dies is the first layer and the smallest of the 2 dies is the second layer. Die cut the first layers out of black cardstock. 2 options to vary with the layers. You can use the large layer, both left and right, or you can choose the large square with the 2 small squares. Die cut the second layers out of red cardstock. Attach all layers on the base card. Use glue, tape or 3D foam. Fold the card. The first score, fold at each square step, the first scoring line in a mountain fold and the second scoring line in a valley fold. The stair step card with 3 steps is ready to decorate. When you die cut the second layers from design paper, the card immediately gets a different look. Marianne made this beautiful card. And this is my card. Have fun with On the Move number 10 and see you next time. Bye!